Tipped it back to Johnny Gaudreau. Trying to find Monahan, blocked by Burns. Banked ahead for Kane. Working in on Anderson. Kane shoots, scores! And Evander Kane squeaks one through Rick and ties it up at one.
And here's an opportunity. Johnny Gaudreau just tries to push that puck past the Sharks, and it's Joe Thornton with an incredible bank pass. Headmans the puck to Evander Kane and through the legs of Anderson. Somehow sneaks this through the five hole of David Rittich. But the two plays stand out to me. Johnny Gaudreau not getting the puck deep, and Joe Thornton the bank pass.